Once upon a time at his modest home, a stableman was serving meat to his dear guests. Everyone enjoyed the dinner, and the host looked satisfied. Kept on talking about his wife all the time.
A table full of meat and beer, men were having a good time. Only they had no idea what had happened that night.
Recently I found out, and there can be no doubt, the stableman said in a deep and raspy voice, all of you were seeing my woman secretly from me. That's the reason why tonight I've gathered you.